when you take your robe out of the bag, fold it in half, and to figure out which way it goes, there should be a little hook here. This hook can go on a shirt button, or if your robe has a button on the inside of it, you can attach it and it keeps your robe from, or your hood from, choking you. So you want this part down, which means the velvet's on the top, goes over your head. Easier to do before you put your cap on. All right, and then it's gonna look all mangled. So you wanna start with the velvet and flip it around until the satin part comes out showing the colors. And master's hoods have this funny tail that ideally would go straight, but once you sit down, it's going to move. But just want to get it from the velvet flipped around. Some of them have a hook that you can use to keep it together, but that's not important to get that hooked. So, and then from the front, the velvet, and there's the hook that can go, there's a button inside your robe. So the velvet shows on the front, and then the silk shows on the back. So you just have to fold it inside out.